This one still needs to get serviced, so that airbag light probably needs a sensor, check engine light, whatever that is, I'll be taken care of.